Alrighty, hello and welcome to a new franchise again, another new franchise. I know. Okay, what I did was, obviously you see I got Gretzky again. I just added a bunch of legends, alumni, whatever you want to call them, all to Vegas, since they didn't really have, you know, anyone, and I may have jacked a couple other prospects and whatnot. Okay, so first thing we are gonna, what? I got two of the same guy. How do I have two of the same guy? How is that possible? Look, one's in the CHL and one's in the AHL. Let's see which one does better. Maybe I'll flip the other. I don't know. This is very strange. What? Ryan Suter's on Vegas? No. Oh, you know what? I know what happened. I was originally going to do the Minnesota Wild, so I switched all the guys over to the Wild, and then I was like, you know what, I like Vegas, I'm going to do Vegas, and when I went and switched all the guys back, I apparently took one too many. A team that does crap. Oh, they do pretty crap. You know, though. Okay, so we are almost done with what we need to do. I just gotta check. Okay, so definitely next season I'll have to make some changes to the AHL. We'll see how the NHL shakes out. Kind of like about where they're at. Could be a little higher, but yeah. Forgot to do the scouts. Let's check out them. Okay, I'm short three. Going to the OHL. You are going to the WHL. Say west. Perfect. That's exactly where the scout is not, so that works out excellently. You, I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. So throw him in the AHL. I don't even need AHL scouts. Next season's gonna be a pain. I'm gonna have to fire all of my redo them. Ugh. Got them all moved around now. Let's go ahead and check out our goals. First in the division, win the cup. Those are very possible. Okay, everyone should be good now. Don't need a character assessment, I need skills. this is probably the best way I've found to get as many of the guys as you can. Like, to figure out the best guys. However, it takes a while. We'll leave. Push him out a little further. Oh, he's already got 2 months. Okay. Alrighty, well, I do believe I have everything all set up now. I've gone through, I've traded as many guys away as I could. I have picks. I'm gonna look at my draft picks. Okay, I got two firsts. One, two, 3 seconds. Okay, so 10 picks for this draft. It's a little excessive, but oh well. I got 9 spots. Probably 3/4 of the guys I draft will go to the exempt anyway. Alright, yep, we'll go ahead and end off here and we'll pick back up in the next episode, simming out the season. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.